Oh, people, screw again. I was making this video here to show you some updates and a how-to. Gonna tear this house down, but I've still been playing around with some stuff. Before I tear it down, I wanted to show what I did. I just added a little bit of knick-knack stuff here and there. I was gonna show you guys how to do this. Another thing over here. Not too much of anything new. No. If you wanted to make this, you don't want to first wallpaper this side. You can use whatever wallpaper you want. Push it down until you can't see the lines anymore. Then press it. This piece, and get rid of this piece so it's floating. As you build your everything above it and below it. Now this light, it won't clip to the wall. But it will clip to the piece there. Why? You have to play around to get. I need to put that other wall back. Oh my god.
Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
And there you go. Now the beams, that's just the blueprint double beam. And then the countertop here, you just build that however you got these, it makes it easier. They do leave a gap in the center. That's why I got the rug on. That's how you get the counter to hang on the wall. And a light to hang underneath. Yeah, it looks nice to. Maybe you do mine now. And a little bit of gap there now bothers me. I hope you guys liked the video. I hope it helps you. If so, leave a like and a subscribe. Thank you for your time. Later.